Greetings everyone, WolfinZ here, and I love obscure weird things. Whether it's a movie no one has heard about or an obscure bootleg toy, there's a lot of fun to be had, and the internet has only made the process of making discoveries easier. Today's video is a bit of self-indulgence as I talk about a bunch of commercials I find kind of amusing. Would you believe me if I told you that Kermit the Frog was in fact
a serial murderer?
You'd probably laugh at me, but I have the film to prove it.
Let's go into it!
Hey stranger, I hear you don't drink Wilkins coffee.
Yeah, so what?
Now, are there any other strangers in town?
I know what you're thinking, but Leo, that was one commercial. No, my friend, you'd be wrong. It was a series of commercials. And of course, my personal favorite.
With this camera, I shoot pictures of people who don't drink Wilkins coffee.
I'm ready. Shoot.
Anybody else?
By now, you should be convinced that this frog belongs behind bars.
We are used to cartoon characters brutalizing each other, but over coffee?
For shame.
What is this, a Popeye's chicken? Time to give what the cool kids call context. This was not the Kermit that we know today. It was actually a prototype named Wilkins, named after the ancient coffee company he sponsored. Jim Henson, the father of modern-day puppetry, had to get a start somewhere. Every commercial is about Wilkins murdering his friend Watkins for his taste in coffee. The deaths range from absurd to kind of disturbing.
Any last requests, like for a cup of Wilkins coffee?
No.
You don't drink Wilkins?
No.
How shocking.
Something about it is oddly threatening, and I love it.
Watkins was the Kenny McCormick of his time.
Oh my god! They killed Kenny, you bastard!
Henson's job was to make a memorable commercial, and he definitely succeeded. These ads do a good job showing how terrifying the 1950s were. Oh! It's also funny to note that Kermit was a meme before he was a meme.
Oh my god!
Now I know exactly what you are thinking. Leo, did you really make a video to talk about a commercial from over 60 years ago that no one else has any interest in?
Yes! Yes!
I'm sorry, but I had to. At least we learned a valuable lesson. If Kermit offers you Wilkins, say yes or you will die. Anyways, I'm gonna go to the kitchen and make some lunch. Making sandwiches, do.
You don't drink Wilkins?
Nah, I'm more of a sweet tea kind of guy. Crap!
Bonk!
Where am I? Who is that? Listen, you can have all the money you want, please just let me go.
You know, people who don't drink Wilkins coffee just blow up sometimes. Any last requests, like for a cup of Wilkins coffee?
I'm so scared in case I fall off my chair.
I can see the rain just the same. There has got to be something better here.